We've got to follow the proper rules. It says so in this book. In the event of a battle, all rules heretofore written in this book must be followed.
Who gives a damn about your book, Markel? We're not here to read, we're here to plan a battle.
Never in my lifetime would I have thought it, Bjarni, but I agree with you. Now put that book away before I throw it on the fire!
What do any of you know about fighting anyway? I'm the one with the rule book, and I insist that they be followed. If they're not, I shall take my soldiers and leave.
Now that would be a blessing. Please go. If you need ships or supplies, I'll be more than willing to provide them for you.
Let's not get rash, Kira. Markel, don't go. We need you to stay.
If he would shut up about those rules of his, perhaps we could get something done here. Where did you find that book? In the backside of a cow? I knew we should never have allowed someone from Gooberland in here in the first place.
Maybe it's not me, but you that is the problem, Kira.
Watch your mouth, boy!
Bjarni, please. It's not the Goober's fault that the brains in his head are more rotten than yesterday's beef.
Is that what you think, Kira? Well, allow me to prove that you are wrong. Tell me, what is supposed to be done when your opponent has lost his sword?
I will not play this game with you, Wormbrain.
Of course you won't, because you don't know the answer. Here, allow me to give you a few choices. Do you hand him his sword back? Do you kick him while he's down? Or do you put your sword in his belly?
Why don't I put my sword in your belly, Markel?
Always the violence with you, Kira. Perhaps that's why you can't ever seem to find a man to share your time with. In fact, I'd bet that any man who would want to share their time with you is the one with the rotten brains.
You've done it now, Markel.
Is that in your book, Markel? Now may we get down to business?
Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah.
Okay, yes, that would be great.
First things first, I guess. Since we can't do anything without him, I move that those who organized us find a replacement Jarl for Gooberland.
There you are.
Thank you.
Aha!
Looking at me? All too easy. Fixed all too easy. I can't use that. Fixed.
Oops.
All too easy. All too easy.
What did you bring me?
You've arrived at last. We've been betrayed. The man you sent to lead us delivered us right into the hands of Tamerling. We never stood a chance. They ambushed us while their cavalry split our ranks from behind.
You must get our soldiers back. You must find a way to get to Hollenholt. You must ask Kralos to allow our soldiers to return. You must kill Thorandar for betraying us. Tamerlane must be defeated.
Greetings, travelers.
Welcome. Please come in.
Again. Why must you keep bothering me?
We've come for our army.
I've told you before, I'm not letting you in.
We must have our army.
Why? What's so important about a bunch of dead soldiers?
We need them to fulfill our destiny.
Destiny? What destiny? I know of no destiny for you. Trust me, I'm in a position to know.
We were told it was our destiny to stop Tamerlane.
You seem to believe it. If I am to let you in, then you must present me with a writ of fate. If you are truly fated to do something, then the Weirds will provide you with one.
Where can we find the Weirds?
You must travel through the dark passageway to their temple. As a gesture of faith, I will transport you to the entrance.
Let's go hurt something.
Let me cast it now.
Ready.
I think I got it. I think I got it.
Thank you.
Commence now. Like that could stop me? Got it. Got it. Like that could stop me? Thank you.
shall comfort you.
A noble group I see.
Greetings. Welcome to...
You look the brave sort.
Come, play a game!
Come play a game.
Come, play a game! Come, play a game!
Are you needing passage today?
Wasn't worth my time.
Am I not good?
Wasn't worth my time.
Am I not good?
I think I got it!
Stop it.
Well, we've come for our army.